Howdy folks, I'm Rendon Red. Welcome to my channel. Welcome back to Subnautica, folks. All right, we are going after some sandstone location or limestone formations, because that's how we get our pieces and our that we need to make copper, because I want to get the HUD made. How have I missed you? Okay, let's see what else. I had one piece of limestone, but he had titanium. Lead. I gotta be able to find more copper. Yay, more copper. Oh, I am not picking up an alien's egg. Hey, leave my ship alone. Why don't you give me the copper wire? Go check out Life Pod 17. I may have already come across it, but let's make sure. I think I just came here, so yeah, okay. Oi. I'm pretty sure I've been through here, but then again. Maybe I haven't. Must be a completely different ship. I'll take it. No, I won't. No, we'll take it. Well, I haven't been to here. Thought I'd been through here, but now I'm not so sure. Let's go over here and explore through this section. Actually, let's transfer some stuff, shall we? Yay. All right. Go back through here then. Now I'm curious. Where will you lead me to? Nowhere here. I explored there. Exploring can be fun. Oh, come on. Is there anything else down here that I can... yeah.
Integrating new PDA data.
Not gonna let me take the poster? How rude. Okay.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Integrating new PDA data.
I think I'm going to get out of here. How do I get out of here? There we go. Yay, I'm out. Let's head back to base and make that HUD chip or HUD display chip. Try to keep from running into anything else. I see moth. All right. All right. All right. Gotta get the copper from the sea moss storage. All right. Let's see. Copper wire. Right. One computer chip. All right, now what do I need? Computer chip, yay. All right. I think I've been there, but I'm not 100% certain. So what I need to do is make more storage. Yay, okay. All right. I am going to end this episode here. And in the next episode, we will check out the signal for the 250 meter down base and see if that's actually a place we've already been or if it's someplace new. Until next time, be safe out there and remember to be kind and courteous to others. I'll see you in the next episode.